basketball teacher today. And I turned 5. I never had a birthday before. That's okay. My mom's gonna heal me. And I won't be evil anymore. And then she will love me. Oh, I hope the bad man will stop coming in my bedroom.